California represents for Moto Guzzi a big tradition in its history. From 1971, when the first P7 was chosen by the CHP to be their bikes, all the way to today, you know, we have the new 1400 representing this long tradition of innovation. The Touring represents the long tradition being pushed forward into the 2000s, like from the 1971 when the first bike was made for the Los Angeles police. We have a motorcycle that is very comfortable, very ergonomically spacious. We have big luggage and a big wind protection, so you can do many, many miles without even thinking about getting tired. On the other side, the custom model represents what we, like a canvas, that we are going to develop that into the future in many variations, and you are going to be able to see some of them at the next IGMA show in November. Moto Guzzi comes from a long, long tradition making motorcycles. Its history is more than 90 years old. In its history, Moto Guzzi made any kind of motorcycle, and today we have in these two models the base, you know, to develop the models of the future. We have a big 1400 cc displacement engine. This is only a base. We are starting from here, and we are going to develop this range into what the new buyer's needs is going to be. Always remember and keeping in mind that the tradition, the Italian Guzzi tradition, is always really going to be involved.